Hello. I am not familiar with how well it works. However, today we're going to play Survivalist. I already started, but only to get the controls. Hear the music. Ah, never mind, I probably cannot hold on a stable frame rate. My current PC with this game. Yeah, I have like, I don't know why it's worked that way. Yeah, I clearly have some frame drops. This is where your game wants you to go. This character don't look very dead. Yeah, my frame rate is terrible. Honestly, I'm not sure if I will be able to play like that. It's kind of funny because you kind of play it in slow motion, but it's also terrible. Is that? Scavenge. As you can hear, music in this game is absolutely fucking amazing. We are looking for backpack. Holy shit, I have so much ammo. $100 bill. Yeah, we are basically gang robber. We basically wake up. I'm going to last long, okay, because let's start to shoot. Oh shit, I forgot about it. Okay. Okay. We have no other choice but to learn how to enter inventory. I didn't learn that yet. I absolutely have no idea who you... Okay, we have it. %100 when it's red. Okay, very good. Tiny pillow. Yeah, perfect. Oh no. Okay, I have 10. Perfect. Don't get me wrong, I prefer feasting zombies because it's more dangerous that way. Oh, by the way, we should save. In this game, you should save every fucking 5 minutes. It's like Kenshi boot. But in Kenshi, after you getting good, you don't save ever. In this game, after you getting good, you remember to save. Because you never get... Okay. So this is basically skills test. As you see. Some EQs basically. Yeah, so that was fast running zombie. And we got first Real Valley gold. Okay, I'm going to save here once again, because however, I will not create new save. I will save over. We are looking for gear. Okay. Not that gear, but I think we run away. That's not like... No, no, no! Fatigue to fight. Okay, this is what you say. You have no ability to survive if you get bite so easily. As you can see, this is my fatigue. This is why you don't sprint in this game. You just don't. And do you see my fucking fatigue? Yes. You can't run out of stamina in the middle of fighting zombie or you die. Because once you are infested, well, your game became non-pleasant experience. Some people may ask Scar, why don't we use gun on zombies since we have fucking infinite ammo? I am fucking boxer, okay? Yes, I'm fucking stupid. I mean, I can use gun, okay? It's just gay. It's easy solution. It's cheating. Real men box zombies. I don't know. Like, I play so many games where melee build is so fucking stupid, but I'm still going through. As you see, my fatigue is basically near exhaustion from just single zombie. Two zombies and we might start fucking panicking. However, you have to understand and respect my boxing passion. I'm fucking scared to go forward because I have only half stamina and I'm a basically piece of shit. How do you check character? How do I open character, man? Okay guys, we're going to do something that you never admit to do in the middle of the run and see controls. Shut the fuck up, okay? How do you open inventory? I assume I cannot switch control characters and weapons at the same time. Yeah, you can build in this game, you can rotate, it's absolutely great. It's like Kenshi, just worse. I don't know why I have 10 FPS in this, so let's not talk about this, because I would be sad. I have no idea how to enter inventory. I'm nearly sure I had read everything minus inventory F1. As you can see, I'm expert in this game. I even know how to log and how to map. So I'm sorry, I don't know why anybody have any doubts about my abilities to survive in this world. As you can see, I'm training my fitness. And that's great. Fitness is probably trained from running, not from boxing zombies, but we'll see. We could train firearms, to be honest. I don't wanna be jumped by a zombie. Hint. Okay, this is hint, this is not... Okay, I will do something stupid and take my gun. Why? We're going to enter this building. And... house inventory. Here you can check your quests. I never read quests. You can check log. And you can exit. This is all you do. You are basically survivor and you must survive. I don't know, I forgot where you find this gear that. There is close-up view. I forgot to trigger it. Not X tab. Never mind. Please, take weapon. Because... dude, I'm so fucking worried. Okay, we're going to save because I have no idea where I am. And I have no idea where to find this gear that you kind of find as your first companion. But... don't worry, every house is empty here. Water... and materials, and cheap wódka. We don't need any of that. As you see, this marker became red. Okay, I take no pleasure in this. I'm normally a party. No, no! Okay, he's dead. Honestly, we're going to box this zombie, so I hate weapons. Yes, I suck. And yes, saving every fucking 6 seconds like a fucking baby is absolutely valid strategy in this game. It's not copium. I have no idea where to find that fucking gear. Okay, normally, when you play this game, you meet woman. And she became your companion. And you have adventures together. However, when I play this game, I don't know where I go and what I do. This is F4. Why F4 open my inventory when I wanna check map? Okay, as you can see, I became less stuck in firearm. Eat some food. Okay, I need to eat food to advance quest. I don't like to get involved in other people's problems, but since I'm here, I might as well investigate that source card. Why do I get the feeling this is a bad idea? I have no idea. I assume I have great voice for this character. I will try to keep up with it. Yes, are you surprised? Your boy can actually sound pretty manly. I think this video will be so fucking cringy. I will love it. Okay, here we meet our gear. I mean, she's not exactly my gear. Oh, hey, over here. Can you get me out of here? My sister over there had the key. My character will tell come here. She went to get some water for you from the water closet and didn't come back. Okay, she called SOS. We take firearm and we save. This is very important to save here because you are absolutely fucking pussy and don't wanna get decimated by this game. I mean, sure, you can tell me that you are a true expert at this game and you don't need to save that often, but everyone will always tell you to save often in this game because it's fucking cruel, it's fucking stupidly old, and it's terrible. Nice. Oh fuck, no! Ah! No! You piece of... No! Oh fuck. Okay. Okay, we have it. We can't cover. Hello, piece of shit. As you see, I'm absolutely good at this game. This is extremely good item. Okay. Honestly, I'm saving here. I'm so fucking good at this game. I'm so fucking... Do you see this gamer senses? Yes, I'm complete trash. I mean, this game is cruel, okay? You will die out of sleep deprivation, by the way. Look at this fitness. Ah, you just box zombies. I don't know how many zombies is there. Run sidewise to dodge zombies. No. I will kick and punch them like a fucking retard. Hello. My dear Bussy żyje. Perfekt. Daj. Shit. Okej. Okay. We'll reload. Just to have... Okej. Okay. Good. Honestly, I'm so fucking proud of myself from this two zombies. Covenant. And perfectly... To be perfectly honest, I just want some water. Not much. Just you see, in this game you need water to survive, and I wanted to these tears to go away. I mean, we deserve a drink after this. So basically we just met her sister. I mean, she already proved to be a very good asset for my team. Open. Cool. Oh my god, one more day in there and I'm sure I wouldn't have made it. Thank goodness for you. By the way, did I mention that music in this game is absolute fucking banger? I'm Alice, I'm sorry, I forgot to shout. I'm Alice, by the way. Alice Evers. You see? Nice, I will tag along with you. For a while. That's cool. Okay. Honestly, Alice is most problematic follower ever. Okay, she needs time because her sister just died. I mean, she died before. I didn't kill her. I killed some zombie, which wasn't her sister. It's worth to know what are you basically having. A clock is not worth anything for me right now. As you see, my FPSs are basically dying when I'm trying to record anything. However, I just wanted to show you this amazing game. It's very fun. I loved it. I mean, this is a good game. I'm not sure what to tell you. It's not free, but it's very cheap. I mean, in my opinion, it should be free, because it's old, the author don't make any updates, however, I understand. Yeah, so basically, after Alice will reconcile with her sister, we'll be able to move on with her. Thank you for, I don't know, being with me on this adventure. We will take 2 bottles of water, so Alice will have some. There is a lot of inventory management going on in this game. Goodbye, Rosetta. I hope you're somewhere better. Now, you always look out for me. right up to the end. So my current goal will be to scout 360 terrain around this place. I haven't had anything to drink for over a day. Some water from that water tower would be pretty sweet right now. Get some water from... I already have it. Okay. Let's swap supplies. You will take 2 bottles of water. I will take 1 for myself. And she's drinking right now. And we can go. I don't want to burden you with my shit, but I really need to get to Sina Asad. You ever been to Sina? It's another small town to the west, to Deja. Come on, let's go out of here. Honestly, it's very good idea to go with her. I need to... I'm glad my character is not as stupid as I am, because as you see, I have a gun. One moment, I will basically make it less soundy. Okay, let's go. Get Alice to nearby town called Sina. Okay, this is another point of saving. Don't worry, you can make infinite saves, they are pretty optimized. My recording is basically bordering my every dream of being famous YouTuber, because I'm half trash PC. I mean, I'm relatively bad. So... I don't know how you open map. And I'm nearly sure you should use the road. Yes! We found backpack. I'm so fucking glad. I don't wanna take food. I will take food, but not because I want to. Holy shit. Oh, pistol ammo, okay. Okay, we will save, because I don't wanna like reload and have to reload everything. By the way, there is a strat that you can use where you basically don't take her to Sienna immediately, but looking for another backpack. I knew it. I have no idea who I swapped characters. Okay, I know, because I'm smart. Can I ask her about her story? And she will talk to me normally, we don't have to like... We were trying to get to Siena, but there we are infected everywhere. We ran out of ammo in the jungle and had to lock ourselves in the car park. Okay. I will loot this car. Holy shit, please no. I will take that pistol. You see, I don't like guns. I mean, I can appreciate them, of course. Especially during the time like this. One day I will learn how to use them. Should I maybe save and like tease you with next episode and hope someone will be willing to watch my boring series? It's probably not super stupid to do that. I'm looking for nearby houses or... Can you loot trash cans? Electrical appliances. Please. Holy shit, look at this. Okay, please, there is some toolbox or something like this. Okay, great. This place will be extremely important later. So, we will save here in the next episode if it ever is gonna happen, because you have to understand, this terrible frame rate, I suffer from it. This is my suffering too. Game is great, but if I have to record in fucking 10 FPS, I will fucking kill myself. My mind not, but you get the idea, it's not pleasant.